In this video, we'll guide you through setting up the AzireVPN step by step. GL.iNet has partnered with AzireVPN to offer 1 month of free service when you sign up for a new account. This offer is valid until January 31st, 2025. There are two ways to set up AzireVPN using the GL.iNet admin panel or the GL.iNet app. To set up using the GL.iNet admin panel, first, open your browser and navigate to the GL.iNet web admin panel. Enter your password to log into the admin panel. Next, click on VPN, navigate to WireGuard Client, and select the AzireVPN. Signing up is simple. Click Sign Up, enter your username, set up your password, and click Sign Up again. After signing up successfully, you'll see a list of details, including your account name and the expiration date of the free trial. Once your trial is over, you can easily renew by clicking Go Renew to subscribe. To start the service, click Start here. You'll notice a yellow dot, indicating the service is connecting. Once connected successfully, the dot will turn green, and you can enjoy the AzireVPN service. To stop the service, just click the Stop button. Alternatively, you can set up AzireVPN using the GL.iNet app. First, navigate to the homepage and select the Plugins option. Next, click here to create a new account for AzireVPN if you're setting it up for the first time. Follow the prompts to set up your account and complete the registration process. Once you've successfully signed up, you'll be presented with a list of servers. Simply choose the one you'd like to connect to. After connecting, you can verify that the connection is active right here. You'll also find details about your membership duration and the service expiration date in this section. If you want to extend your subscription, just click the Go Renew button. To stop the service, simply click the Stop button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more detailed guides and updates.